I can't do this.
Okay, quiet down.
Coach?
Thanks. Let's go for one more.
All right.
Right? Sorry. Hey, are you all right? Someone, take him to the nurse's office.
You get that saw.
He'll pay soon enough.
All right, let's resume the match.
it! I can't do it.
Talk to you for a sec. It'll be quick. Anyway, what's with you? Like how you were late the other day was a lie and all? There's that weird rumor about you too.
What do you want with him?
Right back at you. You're not even in our class.
We just happen to get to know each other.
What are you planning on doing to Mr. Kamoshida?
Huh? I see. I get ya. You're all buddy-buddy with Kamoshida after all.
This has nothing to do with you, Sakamoto.
If you found out what he's been doing behind your back, you'd dump him right away.
Behind my back? What's that supposed to mean?
You wouldn't get it.
Anyway, people are already talking about you two. I don't know what you're trying to pull, but no one's gonna help you. I'm warning you, just in case. That's all.
Why she gotta be so aggressive all the time? We just went to the same middle school. Anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I had no luck on my end. What about you? Did anything like someone's name turn up? Special coaching, huh? True. I always see the guy covered in bruises. Let's go talk to him before he leaves then. Hey, got a second?
Sakamoto?
And you too. Come on, we just want to chat. Kamoshida's been coaching you, huh? You sure it's not just physical abuse?
Certainly not!
What are you talking all polite for? Anyways, we saw him spike you today, right in the face.
That was just because I'm not good at the sport.
Still, that doesn't explain all the other bruises you've got.
They're from practice!
Is he forcing you to keep quiet?
That's...
What's going on here? Mishima, isn't it time for practice?
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then. You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear? He ain't feeling well.
Well, Mishima, are you coming to practice or not?
I'll go.
As for you, any more trouble and you'll be gone from this school for sure.
Bastard.
Same goes for you. Didn't the principal tell you to keep in line? Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these unsettling rumors are making the students anxious after all.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Shujin Academy is a place where those with aspirations come to learn. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here. Get with the program.
Yes, sir.
That asshole. He's gonna pay for this.
There's no point.
Huh?
Proving that he's physically abusing us is meaningless. Everybody knows. The principal, our parents, they all know, and they all keep quiet about it.
This has gotta be a joke.
Be a pain. You don't understand what I'm going through. Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help?
Damn it. No, I ain't giving up. I'll try one more time to persuade the other guys. That's all I can do.
Ah.